Pasang Norbu Sherpa from Nepal set off from the base camp aiming to the summit of Mount K2 within 24 hours. Pasang already reached camp to 6,670 meters, 1:30 p.m. Pakistan time. Weather and winds are supposed to be fair till the early morning of 5th February. While it is hazard attempt, technically difficult and long climb, wish him good luck and a favorable weather condition. Go for it, my brother. You can do it.